This exercise can be started immediately after suffering an ACL injury. The key is to retain motion of the knee. Resistance is not important, only the motion. If one cannot initially make a full rotation, half rocking rotations will be helpful.